Oh yes, I love her like Egyptian. Want a description? Dirty visions. She's in the kitchen. A silk robe with her tits exposed. Ah, in a white G-string. Oh, I love my hoe. I love her like Egyptian. Want a description? Dirty visions. She's in the kitchen. A silk robe with her tits exposed. Ah, and a white G-string. Oh, I love my hoe. Wake up horny fucker in the morning. Pass out, there's nothing better than the feeling of a warm, wet mouth. Man, pussy's flooded like the hurricanes from down south. I have her laying butt naked, face down, ass out. Her deception, my correction. The sexual method is infectious. My attention of affection leaves her body so defenseless. Our connection of direction helps us both reach perfection. My dirty little bitch likes to fuck without protection. Have a sexual goddess who's fucking better than novice. I promise I'm just being honest when I say she's so fucking flawless. Her aura's a comet, a supernova, a prophet. I mean her pussy's the bombest, and I'm not just being modest. Oh yes, I love her like Egyptian. Want a description? Dirty visions. She's in the kitchen. A silk robe with her tits exposed. Ah, in a white G-string. Oh, I love my hoe. I love her like Egyptian. Want a description? Dirty visions. She's in the kitchen. A silk robe with her tits exposed. In a white G-string. Oh, I love my hoe. Yes, I love her like Egyptian. Want a description? Dirty visions. She's in the kitchen. A silk robe with her tits exposed. In a white G-string. Oh, I love my hoe.
Yes, I love her like Egyptian. Want a description, my royal highness. So many pluses when I bust that can't be no modest. Went from yelling crickets and crows, bitches and hoes to queen things. Over the years I've been up on my...